takes me inside a cage match at the Peel's Palace, June the 7th. The very next night, we will return right here on June the 8th, Saturday, June the 8th, the action returns. Also, we're looking to hire some people if they would like to be a part of the ring crew. If you're interested in working for the NWF as part of the ring crew, see me. Also for sale, a 18-foot enclosed trailer. It's a 1992 model. Once again, see me if you're interested in the trailer, finding out more about it. Also for sale, an 18-by-18 ring. If you know anybody that needs a ring, we're selling one. It's 18-by-18 ring for sale. Also along the back, we're selling photos tonight. And an intermission, for $4, you can get a Polaroid picture taken with your favorite wrestler. Ladies and gentlemen, our next event will be one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Introducing first, from Denmark, weighing 221 pounds, he is one half of the NWF Tag Team Champions, the Spoiler. Yeah. plus many more exciting matches. Also, if you would like to become a wrestler, or if your club or organization is in need of a fundraiser, contact Tom at the Workhouse, 251-1905, or call Bone Crushers Wrestling School. I've got a ton of business cards over here. I'd be glad to give anybody one that would like one. Our next event, ladies and gentlemen, is One Fall with a 30-minute time limit. damn president church right here. Saturday night, June the 8th. Saturday, June the 8th, right here, once again. Also, Field Palace, Friday, June the 7th, is cage match. We're looking to hire a ring crew. If you're interested, come over and see me. We have a trailer for sale, 18 foot. It's enclosed. It's a 1992 model. We have a ring for sale, 18 by 18. At this time, we'd like to take an intermission. This is your opportunity from the back streets of Chicago, Illinois. Weighing well over 400 pounds, one half of the NWF Tag Team Champions, the Tower of Doom. here the very next night, Saturday, June the 8th. Please make plans to join us. Our next event will be what we call a 60-minute time limit. It is for the Tri-State Championship. Introducing first the challenger, accompanied to the ring by the new wizard from Kona, Hawaii, weighing 400. Bone Crushers Pro Wrestling School. I have business cards that I'll be happy to give you when the matches are over tonight. Also, the concession stand is still open. Our next show will be at Peel Palace on Friday, June the 7th. The Steel Cage match, Wildcat Chris Harris versus Livewire Sean Casey. We will also return right here on Saturday, June the 8th. Referee Dave just got off the phone with our CEO, Greg Ray, about the match that we just had. And understand that right here next month, because of what happened here tonight, we're going to work on it. We're trying to get a match signed on June the 8th. We're trying to work on that as we speak. No disqualification for the Tri-State Championship. Mr. Joe Cool, Brett Michaels against Kahuna. We're working on that right now. Ladies and gentlemen, this next event will be your final match of the evening. It is a grudge match. Introducing first, from Price Hill, weighing in at 202 pounds, the unpredictable Jamal. Ladies and gentlemen, both wrestlers have been counted out of the ring. Both wrestlers counted out. Ladies and gentlemen, we would sincerely like to thank you for joining us tonight. The invitation to return you with us here June the 8th, Saturday, June the 8th. Wrestling returns right here at the Salvation Army. Also, Peel Palace on June 7th. The Cage Match. Thank you for coming. Drive safely, please.